welcome back to the Johnny Knockout Reality, and right now it's time for some hockey. Hockey time in the winter. What is today? December 11th. That's my little cousin right there. Nick the Netminder Mahoney. He's all in focus mode right now. He's badass. He's number 40. He doesn't even know we're taping him right now. You know why? Just like Johnny Knockout before our match. Oh my God, I lost my hearing. Wow. He's in the zone. Hold that.
You want me to do? Thanks for covering the camera.
You're welcome.
This is a new... Don't talk on the camera, cameraman. This is a new cameraman. And, we can't edit that finger out, you know. This is reality. Do you know, there's a young little tot. I was on the same ice. And my little cousin, keep calling him little, he looks pretty big. Nice glove save. You'll see plenty of those tonight. This is the ice I used to play on. Hello, how are you?
Yeah.
Want to say hello to the JKOReality? I guess that's enough. We got a shy one. Is this your team, too? You with the Eagles? St. Pete's?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's St. Pete Eagles, right?
St. Pete Eagles.
I'm Johnny. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
John.
John? That's a cool name, man. Is your brother playing?
Yeah.
So who's your brother? What number is he? Number 15. We got number 40 and number 15. What's your brother's name? That's a long last name. Danny, but I can't tell you the rest. Number 15.
No, I don't want last name.
Okay. I'm going to see it on his jersey, this last name. All right. Kids. I used to be shy like that, too, actually. So anyway, you guys stay tuned. Yeah, that's the key. Hey, get the hell out of here. That's for John. This is Johnny Knockout. And that's Nick Mahoney, number 40, for the St. Peter's Eagles.
All right, we're returning here with some live action in the second period, and Nasty Nick Mahoney is in net, number 40. 7-0, St. Peter's Eagles are soaring high. A pretty good game, hard hitting. It was a fight. Actually, it was the parents in the stands, but the redheaded mom won. It's a pretty crazy fight. I don't think they're allowed to have fights on the ice here, which is, I don't know, I guess that's okay. The main thing is that my buddy Nick, who's hanging out right now, because his team is so badass, he's doing a pretty good job. Minding that net. Seven nothing, 7 minutes left. And Nasty Nick Mahoney. He's got a crosshair set on the opposition. He's just picking up. We got a breakaway here. Saved by Nick. Nasty save. And beautiful at the same time. Nick is just whooping that cold coolie. All right, Nick. You keep minding that net. Okay, we're here. Period 3. And the noose maker, Nick Mahoney, is hanging him out to dry. Yeah. Closing in on the V and the W. That's the victory and the win. Always keep in mind, never underestimate Always remain confident. Don't overestimate. But as you can see, Nick has told his team, listen, guys, you keep the puck on that end of the ice. Because I'm just going to chill. I know I'm badass. I got nothing to prove. But I tell you what, if a puck comes down here, it's going to be stopped. Because I'm minding this net. And I'm nasty. Here it comes. Oh. Simple save for Nick. Not a problem. Tell them, Nick, they got nothing on you. Absolutely nothing. It's nut job, Nick. Number 40. Closing in tight. Oh, this broadcasting stuff is not that easy. Did I just say that? There's the Norseman. Minding the net. As the clock ticks down. There you have it. There was no doubt that there was nothing and nobody that could stop the Nonstop ultimate badass number 40, the nut job, the Nooseman, Nick Mahoney, Nasty Nick, the Netminder. Every other N word that you could possibly think of. Great job, Nick, from the Eagle's Nest. The St. Peter's Eagles. Nick Mahoney and the team did a great job. And I think, no, I know, that definitely deserves a nitric oxide octane booyah. 7-0. Nick Mahoney for the win.